Madison, another call was received for a possible drowning on Middle Pea Porridge Pond. The call is for a woman who'd gone into the water but never returned to shore. A dive team responded to the scene and found her body. Her death is believed to be accidental.